kill. That's the problem.
Hold on. You trying to tell me you can't swim?
Seriously, when I'm in the deep water, it panics me. Plus, I'm terrified of eels and squid and seaweed and...
Okay, dude, see? I know you're just trying to make excuses now.
Look, CJ. I need someone from outside the triad who I can trust.
Alright, so let me get this straight. You want me to swim around in dirty dock water, dodging little brown jelly beans and Vietnamese gangsters to put a bug on a boat in the harbor?
You're so negative.
Listen, man. When I was a kid, swimming off to Santa Maria, I once got a condom stuck to my face. Hard like that stays with you for life. Believe that.
I have a confession to make. I'm blind.
No shit!
Yeah. Although I've trained my other senses to a point where you wouldn't notice my handicap, in the water, they'd be quite useless.
All right, Woozy, relax. Don't beat yourself up about it. Look, I'll do it. One last thing. You do know that I'm black, right? And not Chinese.
I'm blind, Carl, not stupid. Hi. All the doors are locked, baby, and I have you inside. You can yell, and you can hit me. It just makes me horny. Ain't nothing but a love thing, baby, between me and you. So just give it, babe. Don't wear my bag. Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid, be afraid, baby. Don't be afraid, don't be afraid, don't be afraid.
We got a swimmer approaching the boat. Man, I swear I saw something. Get the son of a bitch! Come up for air at some point.
Shit, must have been a seal.
You dead, motherfucker! You gonna hate this. You for dinner. Come on, fool! Run away! Ow! Ow! Ow!
Next time I kill you! Think you could take me?
Oh!
Over there! Some guy in the water! Where'd he go?
No one can hold their breath that long, man! There he is! He's gone under!
My man!
CJ, you caught me on my way out.
Business?
This is the big one. This is the one that is going to seal my place in the Red Gecko Tong. But something's come up, and I gotta sort things out myself. Excuse me. Little Lion, what's the news? Damn! Why today, of all days? Okay, shit. Take Guppy and go check it out.
Trouble?
The Da Nang boys are arriving today on a container ship. Little Lion's gone to check it out. I really gotta go, too.
Hey, man, look. Don't even trip. I'ma handle this for you, all right?
Thanks, my friend. Your help and friendship has been invaluable to me.
Thanks, man. What are the other guys?
Oh, they're getting a helicopter to do a couple of flybys of the ship. Look, if everything goes well, I'll call you in a week or so and invite you to my new spot.
Hey, CJ, what are you doing here?
Just bumped into Woozy on his way out. Feel me in. I thought I'd go with you.
Well, we ain't rolling. Whoa, early. Strap in and strap up.
Where we headed?
To the boat. It's moored out in the bay.
Oh, yeah, I see it.
You better lock and load. They'll be on their guard.
Lock and load.
Man, that hurt. Damn. Lost everything but my blade.
Can you see any survivors? No, nobody getting out of that alive. Oh!
Thank you.
ain't that... You want this to get ugly? Now you can- Keep it down! You wanna bring the snakehead down here?
Not long until we're drinking cola in the free West, eh? Hey, who the fuck are you?
You wanna get shut up, huh?
You dead now! Watch it! Welcome to America!
Stick this up your ass!
Woozy, mom.
Where we headed?
To the boat. It's moored out in the bay.
Oh, yeah, I see it.
You better lock and load. They'll be on their guard.
Lock and load.
Man, that hurt. Damn. Lost everything but my blade.
Can you see any survivors? No, nobody getting out of that alive.
Ugh!
Yeah, it's Pete. What you gonna do now?
Dick.
You enjoying yourself?
No more praying. Hey.
You want a hole in you, huh?
Stick this up your ass!
What do now, huh?
Hey, you! Help us!
Please! The snakehead tricked us! We're prisoners! Please, help us escape! The snakehead is up on the bridge.
It's a free country.
Enough! We settled this here!
Let's see how you cope.
Thank you.
everything!
A hero down in that list. I just spoke to my cousin.
Not with my people, I ain't. Shit's still fucked up. Man, I got homies I used to run with that turn they back on me over this.
Yeah, well, what are you gonna do, huh?
Fucking Ryder, man. That was my homie. And I killed him.
Fucking midget deserved it, eh? Little lasso tried to bang your sister, you know that?
No. For real? Shit, maybe you right then, man, but...
Cheer the fuck up! You're going soft on me, man. You did something good, eh?
Yes, you did. But this isn't over yet.
What you mean?
Well, your former friends have a factory. And the way I see it, if you take that out, you will have put them out of business for good.
Yeah.
CJ.
Who is this?
I work for Woozy. He told me to call you.
Alright, what's up?
I'm rigging a car with explosives so you can take out the crack factory. Drop around the garage downtown.
Cool. I'll be at you in a minute. Leave a landmine, dude. I hope you don't mind. Hey, man, is it ready?
She's all set. Get in. She's packing enough to take out that crack lab. I've wired in a delay timer to give you time to get out.
Cool. Good luck.
Yourself. Do it the patriotic way.
That's right. Ammunition has all the equipment you need to protect your family from the evils of a liberal society. Fixed, mounted, and shoulder-held submachine guns, mortars, surface-to-air and all manner of heat-seeking missiles. And just in to celebrate the Gulf War, pink and blue tracer bullets so you can protect your family in the dark. Start the week off right on Make My Day Mondays with 2-for-1 on maim, strafe, and kill landmines. Got Gulf War syndrome? Get
as well.
speak on it.
This is a friend of yours. I've got some information relating to your brother. Come to my ranch and I'll explain. It's in Chiara Robotic. Cross the Garber Bridge, head south.
Who the fuck is this?
I can't talk right now. Get your ass over here.
Mom's always told me not to talk to strangers.
And look what happened to the bitch. Now, if you want your brother to go to sleep tonight with his tongue intact, get your ass over here. Goodbye.
Sleep in there, and we all sleep in here.
Ugh, whatever. Does anyone have something to smoke?
It's the
Hello?
Yo, it's Jethro, man. Listen, me and Caesar have used our contacts to, like, get a wish list of cars. But we'll need to turn them around real quick, dude. Now, there's a showroom around the block that's come up for sale. And I thought it would be a good idea to make things look as legitimate as possible.
Yeah, that's a great idea, man. I'ma look into it. I'ma holler at you.
Carl, darling, welcome.
So fucking welcome, man. What you know about my family?
Now first we need to see what you're made of.
What'd it look like I'm made of? Pudding?
No, anger and hate. That's what I like about you. Hey, there's a truck in the garage. What do you say we take it for a spin?
Here's the deal. This is all about speed and commitment. You got GPS in the cab. Get to each set of the map coordinates as quick as you can. Make it to all the coordinates, then get the truck back here. Lose the truck and you fail.
First, what's the GPS? Second, fail what? And third, who the fuck are you?
Sorry. Need to know basis only. Oh, one more thing. This baby's got four-wheel steering instead of a handbrake. Good luck.
Fly.
Spend time to chase after life. So you like what you see? You better so you like what you see, girl. Short of getting dead about. Now it's time you get in the program.
Singing that Celebrate with Kate commercial. It's always time to celebrate in my life. Now this is a beautiful example of modern soul. Soul to Soul is the name of the group from England.
Boss will be in touch.
Who the fuck is this?
Son, get back to the ranch, and I'll explain everything. And I mean everything.
Can't you just tell me now? I guess not.
Hey, Carl.
Hey, what the fuck, man? Hey, Torino, I told you my bad, man. What the hell can I say? I screwed you up.
Calm down, kid.
Just go ahead and kill me then.
Calm down.
Man, you ain't nothing but a fucking yayo dealer anyway, Torino.
Shut up and sit down. What, you think I'm a drug dealer? And you think you're a crusader for good? Do you have any idea what's going on? Any idea whatsoever? Do you? Do you?
Nah, I pay as little attention to things as possible.
Do not be a fucking smartass with me. I work for a government agency. It is not important which one. I will try not to confuse you. Yes, when we last met, I was involved in battling threats in Latin America by any means necessary. That does not make me a drug dealer. Now, the money that we raised, the friends that we won over, have helped us immeasurably in our overseas interests.
Government agency?
Kids like you, you expect heroes. We're fighting a war out there. I'll be a hero and I'll lose. And what do we have? Communism in Ohio. People sharing. Nobody buying stuff. That kind of bullshit. So relax and listen.
All right, I'm listening.
I know what kind of guy you are. I need a guy like you to do things I can't get caught doing.
Like what?
I need you to commandeer a truck. A rival agency with a confused social agenda. They got things that we need. Now, this is a two-man job. You'll need a friend. Use your sister's boyfriend, but don't tell him a thing. Remember, I'll be watching you.
I got here as fast as I could, CJ.
Yeah, you sure did. How you know I needed help?
Man, you losing it, Holmes. You phoned me a half hour ago.
I did? I mean, oh yeah, I did. Sorry, man, I got a whole lot on my mind.
Come on, man, look out!
We need to jack a truck on the freeway. It's headed to San Fierro.
Wait.
We can get on the freeway here, Holmes.
I'm gonna pull alongside, and you're gonna hop aboard.
Oh, shit, you didn't mention that on the phone.
It'll be a walk in the park.
Tell Kendall I love her.
Dangerous. What a record. It's beautiful to hide. I tried out for Belvin DeVoe. I nearly made it.
There's a rig up ahead.
I wanted to call it the Philip Michaels Project. Michael Williams.
What do you think? I'm a Mexican jumping bean closer.
When rain is gonna come down, girl, someone should just really think about singing a song about rain. It's about time. This is your new Jack Weatherman. It's gonna rain. We can't stop swinging. More CSR.
The station for classic hip-hop.
What's your point? Grand or juice?
It's been a long time. Okay, CJ, let's get this rig back to the garage.
Eric B and Rakim, know you got soul, but I'm starting to wonder if you ain't just a clone or an alien. Everybody out there in San Andreas looks the same. We need a good earthquake. Shake you
appreciate
suckers up
that.
A little.
Pump
up
thanks. The volume, dance with the speaker till you hear the glow. Then plug in a headphone, cause here we go. It's a four-letter word when it's heard control. Your body to dance. So, dot text the tempo like a red alert. Reach your reflex and let it work. When this is playing, you can't get stuck with the step. So can say, and I'ma still come up with. I get to be swift, follow the leader. The rhyme will go deaf with the record that was mixed a long time ago. It could be done, but only I could do it. For those that can dance and clap your hands to it. I start to think, and then I sink into the paper like I was ink. When I'm writing, I'm trapped in between the line. I escape when I finish the rhyme. I got soul.
Cabron.
Oh, shit.
So this is it, huh? The great new business venture that's supposed to save all of our worthless lives?
Want to get in?
Look, I thought this was supposed to be our foot on the ladder. I thought we were going to make this place work.
Hey, it might look like we playing cards, but we actually planning.
Don't worry, sweet baby. We're about to go get our first project.
At last, it works.
What works?
Oh, just a simple bit of electronic wizardry and intellectual bombast that hacks into the state-of-the-art satellite immobilization technology on board our target vehicle. Oh, me.
I don't know what he just said, but it's on.
Yes, it's on. Wait, what's on?
This gadget is set to pick up on cell phone signals. Each time she makes a call, it will give you the new location. You have to stay close if you're going to get an updated position, though. Okay?
For sure. Good looking, Z.
Thank you.
On the list, that's it. And they're in the showroom across town. Let's go get them.
I always admired your direct approach, hombre.
Okay, let's go get those wheels. This place, you know?
Where?
San Fierro, man. My home will always be the Barrios and El Corona. But this city, it has something gentle about it.
Yeah. I know what you mean. Kendall seems to like it too, you know?
Oh yeah, she's really getting her head into this business thing.
That's good. She always been the brains of the family. She should get out together, we'll make something of herself.
I think she's aiming to make something out of all of us, eh?
Yeah, she the mom of the family now.
Hey, who's this truth guy, Holmes? I don't think he's wrapped too tight.
He just sees everything from a different perspective, that's all. At first, I thought he was just another acid casualty fruitcake. But some of the things he say, I don't know, man. It ain't all bullshit.
Hey, you gonna become an alien hunter, Holmes?
I'll take a rain check on that one.
Here we go, Holmes. They're in the second floor showroom.
Oh, great. Why is nothing ever easy?
Can I help you two, gentlemen?
Yeah. You can help us by going to help some other motherfucker.
Yeah, that sounds like a good idea.
All right, CJ, it's time to roll. Just follow the leader, you better keep up.
Ah, you a maniac, S.A.?
Don't stop listening today. And especially don't listen to yesterday. The past
hey,
is irrelevant.
Hey, CJ, this one sucks, working?
Yeah, reading you loud and clear.
Come on, CJ, see if you can keep up with Caesar Villafango. Beat the tram up the hill. Beat the chocolate cake.
You better not get tired out there. We got a non-stop jam for you, East Coast style. Even here on the West Coast. Boys to men.
This
you know
these
guys.
I wanted
to get a
home.
Joint, but we both decided I was too good looking. I would
hello,
have shot at the rest of
what
the
took you, eh?
That's enough fun. Let's get these cars back to the garage.
Okay, CJ. Hey, I know a quick route. Hello, cut. What back again, idiot? Get out of the fucking road!
Yo, these boys.
Holy shit! Fuck, you see that?
Can we think about getting back before I end up in a car wreck barbecue?
Sure thing, Holmes. I think we lost them. There's a shortcut this way.
Yeah, I got it. It's in the manifold.
Shit, I just changed that seal. Must have got a crimp in it. Damn.
Hey, C's, your boy is here.
He ain't my boy.
Hey, we're almost living a normal life, huh? This is far from Grove Street, right?
Yeah, I know, but I just can't get it out the back of my mind. Moms, sweet, smoke. I just can't let that go.
I know. So what we gonna do about sweet?
See, it's a shitty situation, but I gotta let it play out a little longer, okay?
Okay, but be careful. We ain't trying to lose you again.
That's right, sis. Good looking out.
Hey, Carl! I got a rap to you, Holmes. I know a guy who knows a guy who handles freight containers down on the docks. He saw one of the containers was loading up cars, and one was a match for a car on a customer's wish list. So he marked the container with a spray can, but it might be too late. The ship's loading and it moves out tomorrow.
Okay, let's go peep it out. See what we can see.
I stand alone, but still you gotta bring on your Batman.
How are we gonna steal a car off a container ship, Holmes?
You know, the same way they got on. Use a dockside crane.
Man, those things are real high up. I ain't too good with ladders, and I'm afraid of heights.
Okay, I use the crane. You better be ready to crack the container.
Ship, CJ.
Okay, I'll go sort out the crane. Give me... Caesar, none of these is marked with spray paint.
Well, we'll just have to try one at a time, eh? Not this one, CJ! No luck, CJ! Try another! Thank you. Okay, CJ, this is the one. Good work, Holmes.
Hey, what the fuck do you think you're doing?
CJ, I could do with some help.
You lost the wheel, you idiot.
Stay right there, you thieving bastard!
Yeah, it's heat, but you won't do me!
Let's just get the car and get out of here!
Get away from the pain you drive into the heart of me,
alone. Gotta be an easier way to earn a living than this!
Sure, Holmes, I guess. But what else you qualified for?
Yeah, I feel you.
That was fun. We should do that again.
Hey man, where you been?
I tricked one of the cars on our shopping list. But the crazy bitch, she drives like the devil. I've been following her for hours, but she stops for nothing. You'd have to ram her off the road in order to get a chance to get her car, and you know a wrecked car is no good to us. I swear she's playing with me.
Dude, calm down. If she playing with you, then she probably won't get one time involved until it turns ugly. We gotta find a way to stop her or slow her down.
Too bad we can't involve the police. Cause then we could pop her crazy bitch tires and bang her crazy bitch ass in jail for being a danger to my sanity!
You know what? I think I got an idea.
Right on.
notorious Pearl San Andreas.
Matthew, say
you want to get us through off the air?
They say living in Los Santos is the equivalent of smoking a pack a day. If that's the case, then I want a choice in the matter. So I chose Redwood.
I used to sell my body for drug money on the streets. Now I've cleaned up and have a wife and go to church. And I owe it all to Redwood cigarettes.
Sometimes when I get really stressed out, I beat my children. Anyway.